tumbler proof is the real question.
My name is Kalani. I'm 30.
Maybe turn it down just a little bit.
I live in Washington, Utah.
So, are you looking for an existing home or would you prefer a new build?
I would prefer a new build.
So I've already prepped her nails and primed. Can I do like a 2.5? Mm-hmm. Oh man, can you see? So this is Swiney Whiney Wave Gel. If there's any questions, can you let me know? Because I can't even see.
Yeah, maybe. I'm watching it. Is it glitching for anyone else?
Is it glitching? Because it's lagging on my end.
It's not glitching for me. Someone said this raggedy Wi-Fi, let me try it again.
I think so. Can you hear me?
Yes.
I just move this over real quick.
So how much does this one?
Hey, Anna.
You want me to put it here?
Yes, please. Thank you.
Welcome. Enjoy. I see you.
Tomorrow?
Week, right?
I think possibly.
I'll see you later.
Oh. Oh, man.
What?
My thumb touched it. I completely screwed this one.
Okay.
Dun, dun, dun.
I said I love you back.
I
Sheila. I don't know, just the view.
Just click on it.
Sorry, it's quiet. I'm kind of nervous. It's a little awkward. But if there's any part of the process that you need explaining, just let me know. Because I don't know what to say, really. Let me see. Dun, dun, dun. In this one. Are you going to download this? Discovery?
What size brushes are you using?
I'm using a 14. Crimped. And I cut these well, so they fit better into our nail beds.
Malik asked, you remember my first live, babes? I shook. You got this, babes. You showing me how to sculpt the right way.
Oh. Thank you. A little shaky, but... The worst that can happen is you come out with crooked nails.
We've had worse.
Let's see some more.
Press on this again so you can see.
Let's see what else. Do-do. take this one. And then we're gonna do ombre for this one. So this is American by Chisel. see. Hey, Cindy. Am I out of frame? Am I out of frame?
Kind of.
Dun, dun, dun.
Cheryl says, looking great. Say something, Fia, I missed the beginning. What color are those?
This is Wave Gel Swiney Whiney in 106. And the white is American by Chisel. I'll show the base again after this. Okay, now we're going to cap the ombre and clear.
Seen Joby and Yara yet.
Because there's nothing going on with him. Because he's away, I think.
Oh yeah, he does go away for like months.
My new job is exactly what you did. It's really a sacrifice.
dun, dun.
You did them so quick.
I still feel my drill is like broken. But it doesn't move as fast as it usually does. It's all the way up.
What are you gonna do today?
I'm thinking 3D flowers and sugared lines, maybe. If I can get through the file. Thank you. You hear it?
Yeah, I might be doing that.
My drill is literally broken. Sorry, my drill is barely working. It's broken.
Oh man. Is it dying?
It's not dying, it's literally broken.
Like, it's not even charging.
Thank you. Thank you.
mine. My eye contacts.
Oh. You need the eye drop?
It's annoying.
LASIK.
I can't. I'm not a candidate.
Oh, why not?
Because my vision keeps getting worse and worse.
Oh, yeah. Just...
I can't, because if I do get it done, I can have it for like 6 months, like it'll be fine, and then it'll go back to like what it was or worse. They said if I stay like consistent for 2 to 3 years, then I could be candidate, but right now, no.
I mean, they, so all you gotta do is stay consistent, but like,
yeah.
After you get it done, it's guaranteed. So they'll fix it. They told me it might get worse. I can get LASIK again. And then we're gonna put a matte top coat. Opens up. Before.
Why isn't it on?
It is on.
No, it's not.
It's the first plug, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's on.
But it's not in. It's not on. Okay. Ashley, can you pass me that?
This.
The whole plug. Why is everything breaking today? Oh, man.
Hmm.
We're screwed.
Why?
Because it's not on. See, this is why I keep back up. I let somebody borrow my backup, so now I have my backup. Change your plans. We're gonna skip the mat. And we'll just do design over it. And we're gonna do all 3D because I can't cure the lamp. Mm-hmm.
from the chair.
Yeah. Should I use clear or AB?
What's AB?
The iridescent ones.
And then these are the clear ones. Yeah, I think I like those ones. Hands are different. Someone just asked, hands are different.
Yep. One of them is ombre and the other one is just pink. I originally was gonna plan on sugaring the other hand, but my lamp broke. So we're gonna make do. So we're using American by Chisel again, and then we're gonna do flowers.
Thank you.
Remember how I started my real estate license thing?
Mm-hmm.
Never finished it. Wasted $600.
It was $600?
For me and Dante, yeah.
Did he finish?
Nope. I just remember that we were talking about it last night.
Can you go back?
Yeah, you can finish it whenever you want.
Just gotta brainstorm what to do with the other hand. Since there's no taco or lamp. These are like one of the easiest flowers to do. You just make a dot and eventually form the flower. Thank you. I think I have an old cord somewhere for the gel lamp. I just gotta remember where I put it. I probably would have thrown it away because it's broken. Jeez. It's like one of those ones where you gotta wiggle it to make sure, like,
it gets in.
And yeah. Hair salon. The one that you went and got your hair done at? That I referred you to? She was selling all her stuff.
Oh.
Oh, no, wait, it's not her. It was a different one.
I was gonna say, she was doing it out of her house at first, remember?
Yeah, it was a different girl, I forgot. She moved to North Carolina. So we bought her old stuff. And obviously we never hung it up. I'm gonna decorate my next place though. Like, it's ridiculous how much I don't decorate.
You did at first.
No, I threw some stuff on the wall and called it a day.
I did the same thing. Wait, so did you end up selling any of these?
No. I'm okay with it though. I kind of didn't want to sell it because I like how it looks.
Yeah.
But then I did want to sell it because I need more room. So I was okay either way. I keep on thinking that one day I'm gonna need it. Ta-da! I'm a hoarder. I'm a hoarder. Is it close enough? Should I go lower?
No, it's fine right there.
Hey, Nail Dad. My drill broke in my lamp. Hint, hint.
I did think she finished already. I'll have to rewash. She also said, can you do my nails, B?
One day.
Mm-hmm.
Cheryl's actually, she competes.
Really? At, like, those competitions for nails and stuff?
Yeah. Oh, wow. I posted the Punny Bee. That was hers.
Oh, really?
Yeah. She does competition nails. Oh, my God. One day I'll get there.
Would you ever compete?
I mean, I don't think I can.
Why?
It's so hard. Have you seen the, what the nails look like?
Yeah. You can do it. I feel like you just need more clientele like that, though.
Oh, no, that's not... You don't do those on clients at all.
I know, that's what I'm saying. You need more clientele, like, to practice on so you can do more of those nails.
I don't... Because those take hours on one nail. So I'm like, I think...
Yeah.
Like, clients would never wear them just because you can't do... You can't really function.
Yeah.
And even if they do, like, I think it would cost way too much.
What pink powder did she use?
Wave gel. 106 Swiney Winey. I'm gonna go and look for the cord later after this last set of stones.
Cheryl said, look how nice, clean, and even those flowers are. No, Dad said, I know I wouldn't have the patience.
If anything, that's all I have. Patience. I'll sit there for hours.
Yeah, I don't know how you do it, or how you could used to do it when you just sit there for hours.
I still do.
Person after person.
On my own name. On my own
name. I know. I've been saying. I keep thinking there are other people's hands, and I'm like, it's not. It's hers.
I have the same scar on my middle finger on all of them. I cut myself with a drill. I cut myself many times with a drill. That's just one of the scars that you can still see.
At first I was like, no.
So like, you can always see this one. Here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I knew those were your nails for some reason.
Because I was walking upstairs?
No, it was before you posted that one.
Oh.
When you first posted it outside. It was
also
really good.
Oh, this one's too big.
But yeah, I saw that Instagram story on Janita, I think it was. Mm-hmm. I was like, I was like, I know exactly where that studio is. Because at first it was just like that part. I was like, that looks a little too familiar.
I like how you use the stone first. I like how you use the stone first. Some people do the petals first. The stone that you guide where you put the petals.
Yeah, it helps. There's many ways to the same result. I think it helps seal in the stone too, so it lasts longer.
Yeah, when you did those flowers on me last time with the, I think it was like burgundy nails I had with the flower, those flowers stayed on for a while.
I can't remember that set. I don't know. For some reason, all I remember you is like the nut white color. You had those for forever.
I had them twice. I had them for Jamaica, and then I came back and got it filled, but with like Dior on the ring fingers. I do miss that color. I'm gonna have to do that color.
How many flowers are you gonna do?
I don't know. I'm starting to get tired, so maybe this is the last round.
Yeah, I think we'll get this one first. I'll get this one single.
Oh, yeah. Hmm. What'd you eat today?
Hmm?
What'd you eat today?
Woke up, ate a burrito, breakfast burrito.
Have you had the Dunkin' Donuts, which one call it?
What?
The avocado toast?
Mm-mm. I'm like, I'm paying $9 for avocado toast that I can make at home, you know?
So you're frugal?
No, because I'll eat a bagel. I'm lazy. At home, but I won't make the bagel at home, but I'll make the avocado toast at home. I'm not going to pay for a slice of bread and avocado.
You're right, though. My friend's like crazy about them. She ate like 5 of them within 2 days, I think.
Oh my god. For the flowers,
American from Chisel. They're just soft white, basically. Okay, so I'm gonna step away and find the other course I can use my gel lamp because it's gonna be sad. Dun, dun, dun.